I guess that's kind of why they give send this guy here right away. So it's like, oh, look at that, someone with a gun who can save your ass. Except he's gonna get in my fucking way.
Follow me! Follow me!
Then I gotta kill all those other psychopaths. For the most part, I think we're pretty much done with the case files now. Then we gotta fucking do all the next ones, which won't happen for a little bit longer. Which, you know, it's fucking fine by me. Come on, asshole. Let's go. Yay. I think I'm almost at max health, too. Well, how the zombies just kind of, like, pop in. Oh, shit. This is what I'm talking about. See, they respawn for some reason.
Come on.
The convicts all the way over there. Running into the fucking tree for whatever reason it is. I mean, they're worth like 5,000 points apiece, so I'll go kill them later, but right now we're not really here for that. Oh good, they got rid of the fucking these assholes. I hate these assholes the most. The fucking psychopaths. The cultists. Shit! Hey, did it stop falling? Oh god! I think I... Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No 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 no! Fucking move! Fucking move! Shit! Get off there, get off there, get off there! Come on! Shit, dude! Seriously? Seriously?! Good, it's a good thing this fucking little pod just fucked me over. No! Fuck off of my gun! No, I swear to God, I'm gonna murder someone again. You stay away from my shit. Take the shotgun.
Gotcha.
Ah, you fucker! Oh my God, he's hitting me. I hate that so much. Like how you can't target whoever. And that was never really fixed in any of the games either. That's still like a fucking issue, as far as I'm aware. But then again, it's been a while since I played all the other ones. If I keep running, they can't really grab me. Or if they try to hit me, that's a different case. What's another chainsaw? I gotta save this fucker anyway, I guess. That chainsaw is more important than that guy's life. Son of a bitch!
Come on.
I'd rather say follow me. Oh, good, they're following. Grabbed? There was no one by you, lady! Isabella, are you fucking kidding me? That's bad. Oh my, hold on a second, hold on. So this fucking worthless nightstick. And this. He's got his gun out. What the fuck is he shooting at? God, they're both almost dead. I barely got through that one. Holy crap. If I didn't fucking escort anyone else, that would have been a pain in the ass.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
Cool.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
He's like, oh.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
He's like, you fucking assholes. That was my scoop. This is your hideout. I guess I could say. Oh, that's right. He's gonna fucking try to do a mutiny too. I forget what the fuck his mutiny's about. I like come and talk to him. Be like, fuck off, dude. No mutiny. Whatever, let's fucking go. I love these level ups and everything, but I need to hurry up and go to the next fucking mission. This strange group's not gonna wait forever. Boop boop boodle boop boodle 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 boop. God damn it, I was gonna jump kick him, but I was like, nah, there's no way he's gonna get me. Shows what the fuck I know. I don't care about you assholes. I'm gonna go kill your fucking leader. I'll need that for later. Don't let it get away, they say. Fuck you, I'm not an it. I'll kick all your guys' asses. I kinda wish there was like a female cultist member in there somewhere. Cause they're all male. Just because. It'd be funny. Floyd? The guy I just brought back? I gotta go get wine now, great. Well, I got some time for that. Let's go do this.
Those who reject salvation embrace ignorance. Return your tainted blood to the foul earth that has spawned you.
Welcome to a fairly easy boss fight, starring me, Frank West. Well, that was another fairly easy boss fight. Tune in next time for fairly easy boss fights. Nah, he's still alive. It's just an eye wound, you know? He can still live. You just gotta get an eye patch now. I wanna also mention that the thing that he was praying to or whatever that was there is just a mannequin. Like, dude, come on. Find something cooler or more satanic or demonic. Yes, I see. Okay, done.
Are you all right?
Son of a bitch.
Are you all right?
I gotta save all these fucking people. Also, because I had this book, by the way, best book to keep. It makes everyone who's afraid of shit fucking stop being afraid of shit.
Are you all right?
So now I don't have to worry about these assholes being afraid of everything, because these guys would be cowards without this book.
Hey!
Don't have to sacrifice me. I'll do anything. Just save me. Ooh, you'll do anything.
Son of a bitch.
Get away from me.
Sounds like fun. Anyway, I took care of those goons. Thanks, I'll follow you anywhere. Alright, cool. Go.
Follow me.
So that is like fucking his sword. His sword, Samurai sword's not that bad, but it's no chainsaw. It is no chainsaw in the slightest. The chainsaw's fast.
Come on. Follow me.
But see, like this attacks pretty well, right? But it's like not nearly as fast as that fucking chainsaw. Here, you take this.
Gotcha.
Ow! You take this.
You are so kind.
Come on, assholes, let's go. Where the fuck was she going? She's like, I gotta go for a midnight snack real quick. I gotta see what this asshole's doing now. Because this is always the issue. Like, with the fucking one asshole that just walks into a fucking wall for 10 days. Yeah, he's walking into a wall for 10 days. I thought so. Go, asshole. And what are they fighting? I killed all the zombies over there. Zombies here when I killed them all. They're the fucking spawning shit, I swear to God.
Come on.
Wait, why? Why would you go over there? Why? Explain this to me, please. I would love to know.
Hey.
Why are you running back over there? I swear to God, I'm gonna murder someone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Come on, assholes, let's go. Alright, this is a book that makes you all stop being bitches. Apparently that won't help me, though. Because you're all fucking bitches. Wait, the cultists are gone now, so we don't have to worry about them ever again. Oh my god. That girl Isabella, she woke up. Cool. I forgot to tell him to fucking go to that spot. Shit. I hate how their pathing takes them everywhere that isn't fucking good. God damn it, no! Of course, because she fucking walks into the goddamn thickest part of the fucking horde. Like every other motherfucker here. Like, look at this shit. Let's fucking go! The first fucking survivor I've actually lost that just died because I just couldn't save them. Why are you following me?! Not once did I say follow me! Oh my god.
Follow me!
Great. Fucking great, because they run into the goddamn fucking biggest part of the horde, so they end up dying, and I end up fucking losing two survivors now. Great, perfect, fucking wonderful. It's not like I fucking took the time to clear out an entire fucking area, and they just walk away from it. They walk away from the exact spot I fucking cleared out. Ray's still not over here. Like, this book's supposed to make it so they fight more, but they were fucking not even doing anything. If I gave him this chainsaw, it'd be fucking worthless. I fucking, like, threw two different... Three things... No, like, what, four things of these now? I don't fucking... How's it the people without weapons somehow survive longer than the people with weapons? That fucking makes no sense to me. Move, assholes!
Hey!
This is where it's gonna fucking get bad.
Over there.
God damn it!
No.
Didn't I fucking tell you to
go
over there? Stay away from the fucking horde! I'll fucking kill them for fuck's sake.
Come on!
Just stop getting me fucking screwed up, and now you're running into each other. You're literally running the opposite fucking direction. Run the fuck over here! I don't understand it. I fucking don't get it.
What are you thinking?
This book's supposed to help. I mean, it helps to make, because they're not fucking, you know, doing all this bullshit, but still, holy crap. They're not readily jumping into anything. They're just fucking standing around like assholes. We lost two fuckers because of them. God damn it. Well, I mean, you can't be a perfect playthrough, so who gives a shit? Let's do this.
What is your name?
Isabella. Isabella Keys.
Well, Isabella, this is an emergency, so we'll skip the formalities and cut to the chase. Consider this an official interrogation. Tell me everything that you know.
Fine. I'll explain why all of this is your fault. There was no drug trade in Santa Cabeza. Just an American research facility. They were doing research on some sort of parasitic insect. Like a wasp. A wasp that turns living things into zombies. If you don't believe me, just ask the man who was in charge of that research. The head of the Santa Cabeza Livestock Research Facility, Dr. Barnaby!
What a twist.
Huh? Huh?
Secondary twist.
Jesse!
It started! He's turning!
Hey!
Kicked him in the face. Why is he turning?
Truth, Doc. Were you conducting experiments with zombies?
Zombies?
So the government's now in the zombie-making business. The whole story about the drug trade was a cover-up?
What do you know? We were trying to mass-produce cattle. Do you have any idea how much meat Americans consume? In a single day? That research was absolutely necessary! Oh,